The Honourable Minister for Sport, Culture and Heritage.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. I am honoured to rise in the House today to recognize Margie Nelson and her incredible team at the Movement Centre for providing individuals with neurological conditions a warm and supportive treatment environment. In 1997, Margie took her son Bryce, who suffered from cerebral palsy, to a rehabilitation centre in the United States. She was so impressed with Bryce's remarkable progress, she decided she would dedicate her life to ensuring the same treatment program was available to Manitoba families. The very next year, thanks to Margie's get-it-done attitude and a generous donation from the late Martin Bergen, the Movement Centre opened its doors in River East in what was originally a parking garage. Since opening its doors, Margie has raised a total of $8.7 million for the Movement Centre. For 20 years, Margie has been the driving force behind the Movement Centre. Brightening the lives of children and adults with disabilities remains Margie's passion. Yeah. And I am proud to share with my colleagues in the Legislature that Margie was recently awarded an honorary life member designation by the Association of Conductive Education in North America for her tireless dedication to providing the highest quality conductive education services. Thanks to Margie's dedication and determination, the Movement Centre has assisted thousands of individuals to regain their independence one step at a time. This nonprofit organization is committed to improving the physical life of children and adults with physical disabilities. Madam Speaker, Margie Nelson is retiring tomorrow on June the 1st, and I would like to personally thank her for the 20 remarkable years she has so humbly served our community. Margie, we will miss your passion, your desire to bring out the best in people, and your warm, compassionate smile. I ask all members to join me in wishing Margie a very happy, healthy, and very well-deserved retirement. Margie.